Game four between the Predators and Sharks. Nashville trimmed the series deficit to 2-1 after a dominant Game 3 victory in the Music City. The Preds netted two power play goals in the contest and held San Jose to 0-4 with a man advantage. With an opportunity to even the series, we head to Bridgestone Arena.
There's Fisher putting it into the slot. Colin Wilson spins back to the point. Echo fires, scores! Fisher was close to it, and it's Colin Wilson on the doorstep. 41 seconds in.
A quick line change by Peter Laviolette to get the Fisher line on the ice. Two shots from the point. The last one by Ekholm. This was blocked on the way in. Wilson is right there to put it in and give the Predators the 1-0 lead.
Three goals in the first two games. Out of the right side. Burns scores! Bert Burns catching Rene off guard, and the game is tied.
They make these passes, and this wonderful shot from Burns catches Pekka Rinne just coming off the left post a little bit. And Burns, here he is again, all that talent, fires the quick wrist shot, surprises Pekka Rinne, and San Jose responds to tie the game.
And out to center. Back in comes Josi with speed, drops, Neal fires, rebound, scores! Mike Fisher!
It starts in the neutral zone. The ability of Nashville to gain the blue line. The shot, the rebound, Fisher right there. Here's a hard rising shot by James Neal, and Fisher was there to bang in the rebound.
Vlasic again. Here's the one time, Dotsford scores! Power play was just ending, but the failed clear cost Nashville, and this game is tied.
That shot deflected off the stick of Ryan Ellis. That shot would have been wide by 3 feet on the short side. And put Nashville shorthanded.
That's for the draw. Burns fly scores! Brent Burns let it fly! And a power play goal gives San Jose the lead.
Right from the faceoff, San Jose wins it. And quickly they get players to the front of the net. And as we've seen so often out of Brent Burns, his ability to get the shot through. And San Jose with a power play goal takes the lead.
Italy sent back to Ellis. He fires it off. Rebound scores! James Neal!
Wide open net. He put that one right in the middle to tie this game at 3.
Doesn't miss those. He tied the game early in game 3. He ties the game late in game 4. 10 seconds left. And it looks like the Predators are headed for their first overtime, and the Sharks to their second overtime of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Here in overtime, pressure legs. See if that makes a difference. Right to Hanson, rebound, and two chances. The second just goes wide. And look out, Joe Thornton's away. He's got Hurdle, shot, and a big stop. Rebound, rolling in. Up Pavelski, and it's waved off. Waved off, and Pavelski has an argument, and they'll have to review this.
So the question is, did he wave it off because of contact with the goaltender, right, or did he wave it off because he thought that Pavelski knocked it in with his glove?
There's goaltender interference, no goal on the play.
That is going to do it for 4 periods. Now Thornton up high. Broad fires. Loose puck rebound. Another big stop. Thornton along the boards. Oh, what a stop. Rene. And back comes Weber. And we'll go to triple overtime in Nashville tonight. New territory for the Predators. Longest game ever. Carlson looks for Marlowe. Wrap around. And it came out the other way. Oh, Marlowe doesn't come any closer than that. A clear breakaway. Colin Wilson. Game on his stick. Stopped by Jones. Plays it into the corner. Brown lost it. Here's a chance. Ekholm. Shot. Rebound. Scores. Mike Fisher. He's even more popular than Carey Underwood tonight in Nashville. And history made. The Predators have won their first ever Stanley Cup playoff game in overtime at Bridgestone.
A thrilling triple overtime win for the Predators as they take it 4-3, evening the series at 2 apiece. Pekka-Rinne stops 44 shots, and Mike Fisher nets two goals, including the game winner. He has at least a point in all four games of the series. The same can be said for Colin Wilson, who notches a goal and two assists. He has 11 points in the postseason. With the series tied up, pivotal Game 5 is back at the Shark Tank on Saturday night.